trap, but not convincing in dealing with that, and maybe a goal back here. But Thiago Silva got back to cover.